with that short arm delivery.
He's got Donovan Solano behind him tonight. Breaking ball, hammered deep and way out of here. My goodness. His fifth game at Coors Field, his fifth game with an absolute bomb. Whoa.
I think he figured out that delivery of Josh Roenicke quite well. Got the breaking ball and absolutely hammered it. A floater.
Now this one may be the longest he's hit here. Remember, 474 was the longest. Look at where that thing lands.